the shit. RiffRaff Gaming coming at you with this crazy ass game. Alright, bros. Am I really ready to scare the absolute shit out of myself? I think I am. That's right, layers of jump scares. Fuck layers of fear. Alright. I hope y'all are ready. Cause I'm not ready. Alright, I'm gonna shut the hell up. Longest intro I've ever done, because you can tell. This one's for real, guys. This triggers some serious phobias for me. Dolls, mirrors, ghosts. I'm already freaking having anxiety. What if you fail? Ain't gonna happen. Alright, so I think this is where we left off. Alright, let's get into it. Make sure the mic was all the way up. Don't want to cheat you guys on these jump scares. What's up? Can turn into a door? No? Oh, it's the doll room. I remember this room. Right, guys? Don't we gotta do some spinnies? Now it's a picture. And now we walk over here. I remember. Now we turn around. Oh, yeah. You guys remember this one, guys. I don't give a shit. It's still fucked right up. Not gonna get me this time, though. We remember. How could you forget being scared that bad, dude? How could you ever forget that? This game is gonna be permanently burned. Permanently burned. That's still fucked right up, no matter how you look at it. Still fucked up. Oh, Jesus Christ. We gotta get through here, right? Right, here we go. We remember this, don't we, bros? Screw that dumb baby. Fuck that shit. Fuck you guys. Fuck these dolls. We don't give a fuck about that shit. Now we gotta go into the never-ending hallway. And this will loop on and on, guys. This is actually amazing. Like, what these creators did. You could sit here for like 10 minutes. And this will just go on and on. Amazing what they've done here. Screw that baby. That's probably not good on the channel. Don't screw babies. That's, yeah, it's gross. What's going on? What's happening? No? No? They got, oh, you, whoa, okay. Do we keep going the wrong ways or what? Not sure. It's freaking hilarious, honestly. Okay, so that worked. Okay. And there's the crazy ass doll. That is epic, guys. I'm trying to get it right close to you, bros. That was intense. Yeah, we remember that. We blacked out. Excuse me, sorry, bro. Yeah, we blacked out. I remember that. Alright, oh yeah, same room. And then this is where we left off, bros. Okay. Alright. Alright, so let's hit it. Apparently that's not the way. That is not the way. What just happened? What just happened? What just happened? Ooh. Nice drawings. Very nice. No. No. I don't want to go that way. Anyways. Right-handed. Excuse me. Telling us, yes, give up like always. Bros, my mic might die. It's only got the one battery left. Hold on 1 second. Let me... Alright, bros, I'm all wired up. Here we go. What you got for me? White door. It's gotta be safe, right, guys? Safe, right? Whoa. Huh. Okay, well, you guys are having a good time. Oh. What's going on? What is happening right now? I don't think I want to go in here. I get dizzy when I go in there. See, I'm fine right here. Come on. Damn it. Damn it! Why the dolls? Why? Hey, what's going on? What you wanna do? You wanna have a tea party? This is a lovely room you have. I don't want to walk over to you. I'm assuming that's what you want me to do. Yes? Want to play? Do you want to play? Can we be friends? No? Okay. 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 Don't want to be friends. What do you think, puppy? What are we supposed to... Oh, no. The music stopped. You know what that means. Jump scare time. Is it jump scare time? No? No? Why is this locked? What? Oh. What's going on? Okay. Goodbye. Goodbye. Bye-bye. Oh. Shit. What am I supposed to do? What do you think, huh? windy. What do you want from me? Wait a second. What if I spin? What if I spin with it? No. That didn't do anything. What are we doing? What are we supposed to be doing? Why is this locked? What's going on here? Is there a key? Hold on, what's that say? Beat this code. What does that say? Eat 4HF1U. Giving. What code? What am I supposed to be doing? I'm a last. What's in here? Nothing. Okay. Nothing. What do you want? I'm gonna look in here, don't scare me. Don't scare me. Don't scare me. Don't scare me. Chills. I'm feeling funny in my stomach, man. Like, oh, this is so, oh my God. No. Oh my God. Oh my God. No. I don't... No. Nice fade above you. The room goes dark. Oh, man. Oh, man. It's gonna scare the fuck right out of me. I just know it. Oh, it's starting to look like a portal. What the fuck? No. What? Stop looking at me, dog. Fuck, man. Why am I even doing this? Why? I love the torture. I love the torture is why. I don't know what's going behind me, but it sounds creepy. What was that? What's the black figure? I bet that's whatever's fucking with me right now. Nice. Ambassador. Here we go. Fuck it. Fuck it. Fuck it. Can't leave, huh? Okay. Oh, the music just stopped. No. No. I can't leave. No. Ooh. They're gonna do something. Timmy. I just know it. This thing up again? What's this on the bed?
This was a special brush, like a horsehair brush, but different. At that point, I hesitated. Will this really work? Fuck it. I was already halfway through, and besides, it's not like I can just put it all back and forget the whole thing.
Ugh. I'm gonna put some human hair on the painting, you guys. The painting. On the painting. Alright, now, whoa. Anything different? Anything out of place? I feel like this game is about to scare the bejeebers out of us. We'll see. Yeah! The fuck? Fuck that shit right there. No, fuck you guys and your dolls and your eyeballs and crazy fucking shit. Jesus, man. I'm gonna die on this game. Like, literally. It's starting to, you know, starting to look like something. Yeah. Oh yeah, it's loading the next section, bros. Give me another minute. Almost scared me so bad, my headset fell off. Oh, we can move again. Alright, bros. Open it. Gone? What's gone? My fucking mind is gone. That's what's gone. Are you gonna scare me right away? You gonna scare me? Ugh. This seems like a safe room. Nice. Nice and safe. Nice and safe. Round and round the mulberry bush, the monkey chain. The fick? Hey, how's it going? Some books. Huh? No. Stop it. No, what the fuck is that? Going in circles, yes. Okay, there's no rocking horse, that's... Okay. No, come on, no. Okay. Fuck. No. Guys, it's gonna scare the fuck out of me. Where did this come from? Okay. Easy to forget that I'm a drunk, delirious drunk, huh? Get right this time. I'm going in circles. Oh, man. Yeah. What? Time. Get my choices. Okay. Hello. This house is not friendly. That's what I feel like. That guy right there? It's me when I play this game. This game is intense. Lagged. Can't get by. Make up your mind. I didn't even see that, you know? Because I wasn't scared. I just found a key. Hello, Mr. Key. It's been too long. Since I felt the warmth and comfort of a friend. Oh my god. This game, you guys. It's serious. Hello. Didn't get me with that one. I'm good. Didn't give me with the rat. I'm getting used to that sound. There we go. Okay. Nice hallway, liking it. Oh, he's our friend, he's a little mousy. We shall call him Ralph. Little Ralphie. Ralphie the mouse! Whoa! Let it go, Ralphie! I probably needed to go that way. Now there's a door behind me. Way to go. I didn't know you knew magic, Ralphie. That's crazy. Wait a second. There was a code. There's a code on them blocks. I don't remember what it was. Shit. What happens if we go this way? We get frightened? What happens here? Cat, dog, rat. Yeah? Oh my sweet Jesus. So. The dog. This is intense. So, dog. Hold on, guys. I'm gonna write this down. I don't want to fail you. Trusty. Okay, so this is what I believe. This is what I believe. I think it's 9. Okay. Cat. One. Okay, now the rat. Ow. All right, let's see if I'm gonna make a fool out of myself. Here we go. That's if it's even over there. Because this house is ridiculous. Okay, here we go. What happened? Yes. That's what I like. I want that. That's not it? That's not it? Really? I got it, right? Totally rocked it. No? Shit. We gotta go back to the drawing. Is it trolling us, guys? Hold on. What? So... So we got it wrong, right? What I'm figuring out. So cat is first. Alright, so that's cat. Rat, R-A-T. Dog, D-O-G. Well, I sound like an idiot. What am I even doing here? Hold on a second. Shows a picture of a dog. So obviously, the cat and the rat is for distraction, right? So the 3 numbers that we're looking for are all related to this dog. I do believe. Let's try that again, bros. This time, hopefully, without failure. Alright. Okay, we're gonna go. So, 9, I think, is the first one. Alright, so, and then. Hold on. Wait, no, that can't be right. I think it's 5. Yeah. Struggles, guys. It's all about the struggles. We leave the struggles because it's all about the completion. Knowing that you completed the goals. Can't be 9 again, can it? Is it 959, guys? Let's go find out. Nope. Damn it. Damn it. Okay. Now let's follow it here. There goes it down like this. So the D, right? Two. Actually, I think it's a 2, guys. I think I followed it wrong. Alright. Let me double check. Yeah. Now the O. Now the G. 9. 259. That's what I believe. That's what I believe. How's it going, bro? Ah! What do you know? Took me, what, like 8 minutes? And it's still fucking locked. Oh, here we go. Don't scare me. Oh, shit. Okay, so... Oh, no, no. Fuck. Fuck, dude, this game is amazing. Dude, layers of jump scares. That's all I can say, my friend. One right after another. If you have any history of epilepsy or heart attacks, I wouldn't recommend playing it. Oh, shit, my life. Alright, judging by the silence that has now fallen over the house, I can safely assume that he has finally passed out, undoubtedly surrounded by empty bottles and tattered pieces of the canvas that have become his preferred bedfellows. Every time it happens, I pray it will be the last. I pray fervently, passionately. Our Lord in heaven, let him crack his head open and the rot spew out. Let him cut his wrist on the glass and the red bile flow. Let him choke on his own vomit, so that we may all find peace. For if you don't, one day I will find the courage to walk down the steps and end him myself. You of all should know, it's not the lack of will that stays my hand. Amen. Damn, so this bitch, right, these guys were having a marriage issue, sounds like to me, and this bitch was talking about plotting murder anyways. Fuck. Yeah, I got 2 other episodes up already, so feel free. Episode 2 was hilarious, I thought. Okay, so some of my phobias are dolls, mirrors, and ghosts, and this game is full of that. So, I hope you enjoy my pain. Thank you. Thank you very much. Standing ovation. I don't want to go that way, though. Ah, nice boots. What's in here? Nothing? Okay. Alright, let's go. What could happen? Looks perfectly safe. No. Safe. Perfectly safe. Everything is fine. Oh, thanks. Last time I saw that clock, it jumped the ever-loving bejeebers out of me, so I'm just a little worried about it now. Okay, what's this room all about? Okay, what we got going on in here? So, if you don't know anything about this game, guys, it's not a ghost, it's not like Outlast. You're not going to be running from anything in this game. It's the house that screws with you. Like, if you've ever seen the Winchester files, look up the Winchester house. This game reminds me a lot of that. Anyways, check it out. The house is frigged up. You'll see. Let's give it a minute. I'm not scared. Yeah, this is gonna be the hallway now, right? We just gotta walk through here. This is gonna be our hallway now. Okay. What's up, buddy? How's it going? Don't you dare. Don't you dare open that friggin' eye. What? No. No. No! Okay, yeah, this is... Okay, I've had enough! Nope! Let me out! Okay, what the fuck was that? Now what's going on? Am I on the ceiling, or is there something like... Usually this game follows up with a nasty jump scare after something like that. Oh my god, as soon as I open that door, it's gonna be ridiculous, I guarantee you. So is there something in here I should be looking for? Ooh, found a note. Sorry I haven't written in a while. The swarm would work. I'll tell you, yeah, these guys, all they ever do, they talk to each other in notes. From what I gather, man, it's just a broken marriage, guys. And, I think, from what I can understand, I'm playing the man that murders his wife. Now, I'm obsessed with artwork, right? So, I actually took the blood and the guts, and I made a painting of my wife. And that's what we're trying to do here, bros. I think what is going on is I'm actually dead. And I'm stuck in limbo. And I'm forced to, like, relive this horrible thing, just like... Alright, so that was just a waste of time. Let's hit it. Let's hit it. Oh my god. Dude. Hey, Ralphie the Mouse! Oh, you have a friend. Down the scary hallway, bros. Should I, let's do this one, I guess. Hello? Hello? Oh, fuck! Jesus! No fear! Let's go. Hey, stop it closing on. Okay. Hey, Mr. Wheelchair! What's up, buddy? Are you going to scare me? What was that? Some fucking portal? Is that a portal to friggin' hell? Guys, we gotta go in there, man. Oh, shit. Grab it. There we go. Dude. Okay, what are we looking at here, bros? Yeah, I got a YouTube channel, man. RiffRaff Gaming. If you want to check out my... Oh! Jesus! Ah! Oh, shit! Woo! Okay. Alright. Okay. That one got me. If you don't know, like, my TV is, like, within touching distance. So, that shit is coming at me. Oh, creepy ghost sounds back. Creepy ghost sounds back, dude. Alright, here we go. Here we go, man. The fear is real. If you think I'm acting, then screw you, bros. Because this is ridiculous. Let's pull on the chain! What does this say? A little pain goes a long way. Yes, link it. Let's yank it again then. Are they yanking my chain? Like, are they gonna fucking jump scare me? Yeah, oh my god, here we go. Okay. I'm so sorry, bro. That's probably what my soul sounds like when I play this damn game. Okay. Now that I'm through the creepy friggin' Evil Dead door, what do you got for me, bro?
What's behind this door? No fear.
Hey, I like this room. Ralphie! Ralphie the mouse, hello. What's this way, Ralphie? Nothing? Am I gonna turn around? They're gonna scare me? No? What's in that door? I heard sounds, Ralphie. What am I gonna find, Ralphie? Okay. Yeah. Is that Bernard? No, it's not Bernard. That's a flippin' midget, dude. Look. That's an upside down midget. How often do you see that every day, huh? Yeah, probably not. It's pretty good. I'm gonna rate this game like a 10 just for having an upside down midget. I've never seen that before. Okay, let's walk to it, because I'm sure that's where we gotta go. Does he be up, down, down, in it? No. Okay, I'm hearing stuff behind me. Okay, let's turn around again. They're still here, bro. Now what? Time? Change the time? What do you want me to do, bro? What am I supposed to do? What do you want? Am I supposed to go back out? Am I done here? I'm locked. Okay. Okay. Light switch, right? I'm gonna flip the light on and then you're gonna kill me. Kill my soul. Here we go. No, 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 no. No, we straight. Didn't scare me. I'm good. I'm good, bros. Upside down midget! What's next? Are you gonna open the door for me now? Hello? No? Still no? How about now? Turn them damn lights on, no? Why did I do that? Are you still here, bro? Oh. New door. Is that a new door? It's a new door, right? It's a new door. Ah! Hey! What's up, buddy? What's up? What are you saying to me? I hear the whispers. I'm out of here, bros. Hey, see you later, man. You were cool. Just so you know. I'll see that every day. Now, hey! Our trusty friend! Shit. Give me the door. Damn door. Damn door. Hey. Hey! Stop it. Our trusty pal, Mr. Elevator. Nothing ever goes wrong on him. He's safe and sound. So safe. Alright, which way are we going? Let's go down. Fuck this. They're gonna fucking put something right here. Bet you. No? You don't sound so good. Sounds like you got a cough, Mr. Elevator. See you later, elevator. What you got for me? What you got for me all up in this bitch? What's up? Go ahead, jump me. Go ahead. What do you got for me? What the fuck? That was a straight up growl. Is there something in the chest? Oh, man. Oh, straight. Dickory Dock. Yeah.
The mouse ran up the cock.
Ralphie!
The cock struck one. Horror ran down. Hickory Dickory Dock.
All right. It's a clock. Okay. Alright, I'm leaving. You gonna let me leave or no? Are you gonna scare the shit out of me? Alright, here we go. New hallway. Hey, I remember this door. It's open now. I'm assuming we wanna go in here. No? Ooh. What is that? What is that? I don't know. I don't think this is... Yeah. No, I don't like... I don't like that room right there. Hello? What the fuck? That's... no. We didn't see nothing. We saw nothing. We saw nothing. Ah, perfectly safe hallway. That's what we like. Safe and sound. Oh, I remember you. This room is safe too, right? What could happen? Hello? RiffRaff Gaming! At your service! Oh, it's one of the books. I don't know, you wanna go find out? Let's go find out, come on. Oh, we're locked. I don't think we were supposed to go in there anyways. I was too afraid to go in there, I'm not gonna lie. I can only handle so many jump scares in one damn game. Hold on, what's this? Hello? Beautiful. Look at that.
Talk to me! Why won't you talk to me?
Did you see what happened? I heard something. What happened to the pretty flowers? They withered. What's going on? Am I supposed to touch the phone again? Should I? Oh my god, who do I call? Ghostbusters, right, guys? No? Housebusters. What is this? Shiny? Well, there must be a note. There must be an indication. Okay, some paintings defy simple words, let alone critique. A basic knowledge of the subject is an absolute must if anyone is to even try taming them. Babyface is one such painting. This art anonymously draws tens of thousands of mediocrity enthusiasts and Sunday abstraction aficionados. Anyways, it's a creepy freaking painting, guys. And I bet I'm going to turn around and it's going to be different. Three, six, three, guys. Let's write that down. Hold on. Okay. 3-6-3. Got you, bros. I got you, bros. We're going to get through this together. I want to show y'all one of my favorite cats in the whole world. He's usually really shy. Guys, look at him. He's solid black. He hates being held. He's an amazing cat. And I just love spooky stuff, so I had to have me a black cat, man. My kitty. So, yeah. Alright, screw this painting. And we need to find another note. We need to find something else, some other indication. What the fuck? That looks like the goddamn Necronomicon or some shit. Oh, Ralphie! Poor Ralphie! Did the numbers change? Do I have to look at this again? Is there a number on here? Hold on, there might be a number. What's that, 5125? Let's just write that down, because there's a couple of numbers on here. We got 7771. Let's just write a couple down. 7771. We have a 5125. And we got, yeah, that's pretty much it there, I'm thinking. We've seen the metals. It's over here. Pipes, yeah. Okay, oh, we like to have a drink. Here's a drinking man. So is that all you're gonna give me, bro? Just 363? Or is this like back in like 1920s where there was only like three numbers? Let's find out. I'm thinking like it's seven numbers, right? Like modern day. It's probably not even modern day. So 363, let's just hit that. And how do you do it? 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 Let's go. Oh yeah, dude. I'm 32, so I actually grew up with rotary phones when I was a kid. There we go. Hello? Did he have googly eyes? No? I'm gonna say yeah, googly. Hold on. It's coming from over here now. Hold on. Let me out. I'm done. Hold on. Whoa. Oh, fucking K. There's our door, guys. There's our door. Man. I usually do hour-long streams, guys. We're coming up on that mark. If you guys want me to go a little longer, man, let me know. Show me some love. Right after this, I'm doing a Outlast whistleblower. So wait about 15 minutes to a half an hour, and then revisit my channel, and we're gonna be doing some whistleblower before I go to bed tonight. We're gonna scare the right beat Jesus out of me before I go to bed. Get some nice good nightmares flowing. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and assume this is a floor. Let's rock. No fear! It wasn't a floor, but... Yeah, we're doing whistleblower right after this, guys. It's gonna be, I think, episode 2, so we're early in. Chris Walker, we got Traeger gonna be... I don't know if Traeger's still gonna be alive, but... Should be a pretty crazy time. Tune in, please. Follow me. I do a lot of horror games, jump scare stuff, role play. I try to be silly, comical. Hey, buddy, if I keep seeing you, I'm going to give you a name. How about Leonardo? Mr. Leonardo. So what's going on, Leonardo? How come you keep bringing me in here? Because I don't like this room anymore. So let's hit it again. And open sesame. Right? What do you got for me this time? Okay. Bernard, what happens if I go in there this time, bud? What happens? You got something else to tell me? You looking pretty innocent up there, Mr. Leonardo. Hopefully I didn't call him Bernard, because he's not Bernard. That is not who that is. That's Leonardo. Okay, let's go down the creepy hallway again. Let's see what happens this time. Oh, appreciate that, bro. Appreciate that, man. High five. Bam! Subscribe. Thanks a lot, man. Okay, I don't think I was supposed to fall. If it's make a bit... Oh. Okay, new room. Let's go. New room. I'll extend it until we get the next piece, bro. So, we'll stay right in this for you guys. Okay, no, same room? New room? Okay, we gotta... Okay! Walk across here. Hello?
You promised!
Promise what? I promised I'd stream a little longer, and that was it. That's all I promised. I'm done. No. What do I gotta drop? Do I gotta fall? What's gonna happen this time? Are they gonna scare the shit right out of me? Alright, bros. Let's do it. Okay. Buddy, what's going on? How come I keep doing this over and over? Hello? Hello? It's really echoey in this hallway. What's it's up there. That's... Oh, Leonardo, what's going on, bud? Why am I here again? What am I looking at? What am I looking for this time? Let's get the lights on, yeah? Let's have a party, Leonardo, you and me. Let's hang out. We can have some fun. Email me at cashriffsdaily@gmail.com. We get together, bro. You and me, Leonardo. Come on. It'll be so fun. Really? I don't want to do this again, buddy. Can we not? Okay. Okay. How about no? How about no? I want to go this way. Ah, come on. Come on, Leonardo. Alright, fine. I'll go down your creepy hallway again. I'm not liking the over and over. Okay. Am I not doing it right? I must not be doing it right. I'm doing it wrong. Gotta be doing it wrong. Playing the... Okay. Phone's ringing again. Okay. What am I supposed to be doing? Answer the phone.
Huh? You promised!
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I promised. I promised. What did I promise? Oh, so... Ha! That's a troll face. That is a troll face. If I've ever seen one, we're being trolled right now. Oh, okay. Oh my God. What does that say? That's an 853. Let's write that down. That's going to be significant, I am sure. Alright, bros. I knew once I saw your face, we were being fucked with. Ah, troll. Troll. Hello? No, I don't think that's right. There we go. There we go. Nice. And I'm gonna turn around, and you're gonna jump the friggin' shit out of me. Here we go. No? I dialed. Is there a door now? Did we figure out your dumbass puzzle? Alright, Trollo. Alright, Trollo, what am I supposed to be doing? That looks a little closer than it was last time. Right? No? Hey. No! Shit! I don't think I'm supposed to fall. I don't think I'm supposed to fall. I think I'm doing this wrong. What I gotta do... I think this is a loop puzzle. Loophole puzzle. Bear with me. Bear with me. We will get this. I actually have an uncanny ability of figuring these out. Not really, though. I like to think I do. Leonardo, what's up, buddy? How you doing? Leave a like and subscribe, Leonardo, if you would like. No? Okay, fine. Big jerk. I'm unsubscribing you, then. That's that YouTube drama, guys, that we try to get away from. It's unfortunate. Alright. So. I promised I would figure this puzzle out. And I'm gonna do it. Right, Mr. Troll? Screw you, Troll. I'm getting this. Nothing you can do about it. I got this.
You promised.
Alright, and then the painting... Oh, I almost fell, too. Okay, so we gotta look up. Okay, that causes the thing to fall. Right? Bam! There's our number, right? Is that a 1-6? In black. Let's just hit 1-6. Uh-huh. 1-6-8-5-3. Right? No? Okay. Hey, Leonardo, I see you down there, bud. Troll, straight up. Straight up. We're getting trolled right now, hard. Whoa, not you again. Screw you. Is there something I am missing? Can I use this phone again? I can. Okay. 853 only, right? That's what I was thinking. Let's try it. Let's try it again. 8. No, no, no. 5. 3. Okay, so now it's ringing. I'm hearing... ringing. And... what the... Okay. Yeah. Let's push it. Get out of here. Timber. Yeah. Hello? Oh, hey, no. I want to go in. No.
This solves nothing. It never has. It never will.
Okay. What is with this door? It doesn't like me. I think we're tilted or something. What is that? Is that numbers? No? Oh. Oh. Okay. Oh. Oh, fuck! No. No. 354. Hey, I got you, bro. Sick beard. Still. You pushed it initially, dude. Yeah! Now my mind's blown. Oh, what was the damn number? You shocked me. I don't even remember now. Shit, what was it? 354. Got you. So this is like primitive Matrix, you see, like I'm teleporting through the phone. Right? Something like that, no? Or am I just like... Okay, yeah, no. Oh, I hope you have stereo headsets on because that bass drop was crazy. Okay. No. Fuck no, no. Chills right now. Fuck. So, did I do it wrong? I did it wrong? Don't tell me I did it wrong! Am I getting trolled? Leonardo, what happened to your note? It's gone.
You deserve this. All of it.
Yeah, apparently. Yeah, I think I'm a piece of shit. I think I, like, there's some alcoholic, drunk art lover that murdered and tortured my wife and made a painting out of her. That's what I think. And now I'm trapped in hell with Leonardo here. Can't leave, can I? All right, Leonardo. I turn around, and you scare me, and we're not friends no more. Oh, what's happening? Is that gonna fall on me? Is that gonna fall on me if I got my... Leo, what am I supposed to be doing, bro? Leo. Okay. Leo. Leo. Why do I feel like this has something to do with you? Should we push it? Can we push this? Something on the glass here? Okay. What the fuck am I supposed to be doing, Leo? Phone? Where is the phone? Oh, you're so friggin' smart, buddy. You are. Genius. Let's talk on the melted phone.
I needed something to
add. Oh, gosh.
How should I put it? Final touches. A finger. I needed a finger. Chopped it off. Easier than sawing a leg. Washed it. Dried it in an oven. Fell asleep. Almost burned it. Will I manage to pull this off?
That literally looks like a Hollywood fake finger, though. Not to, like, degrade this game at all, but that looks... That doesn't look good. I gotta say, Outlast definitely beats this game on the gore. But we got our finger! They did give me the finger. Yes, they did. Yeah. Leo! In the damn thing. Whoa, 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 whoa. What does that say? Trail and error. Trial. Trial and error. Trial and error. Yeah, exactly. That's what my channel's all about. Trial and error, man. Jokes, rants, struggles. Yeah, bud. Whoa. That is epic. Yeah, that's what the painting's looking like so far, bros. Nothing in there. Alright, you bros ready? Here we go. What are we looking at here? Oh wow, we damn near got a face going on here. Oh, see, now that's epic, bros. Anyways, I am absolutely adoring this game, man. So if you like this game, you want to see the next episode, make sure you leave a like, subscribe, all that good jazz. But until then, bros, we'll have to see you on the next episode of Layers of Fear. See you later.